That sound. So, that guitar clip was recorded using the Comica Micro Compact Directional Condenser Shotgun Video Microphone, model number CVM-VM10. It's this. So I was contacted by a YouTube Amazon seller wanting me to do a review of this microphone. This microphphone works with your camera, it works with your cell phone, and comes with a nifty carrying case like this, and it's kind of nice and small and comes with a nice mount for your camera, and it'll mount on like cell phone holders if you have one of those, or like a selfie stick or whatever. See, little mount here. Sorry, I'm moving it around. I probably sound like I'm in an echo, like I'm in a weird echo chamber. But I basically just mic'd up my guitar amp a little bit, played a little bit. Sorry, I didn't warm up or anything. I just kind of was like, just play some blues licks. This shouldn't break anything up or anything. But let me know, how do you think it sounds? I think it sounds really good. Personally, I think it's really great for the guitar stuff that I kind of want to do and put into videos. So expect to see more of that because I didn't have a great way to record it before, but, I have a better way to record it now. I know the video angle wasn't great, so you kind of got a little bit of glare from the light downstairs, but I didn't have anything perfect for that yet. But, this mic I think is awesome, and, it's been working really, really well for me. Use it to do Random Tuesday Thoughts earlier, so hopefully you thought that sounded better as well. And I'm using it in this video. But I think it's got a lot of different good applications, and I think it'll really help my channel particularly, and I'm really excited to, like, just have it. So it was $50. Link is down in the description to where I got it on Amazon. And it's great. Features a cardioid pattern, mini, light, professional, low consumption, power driven by the video device, works with your cell phone, works with your camera, so powered by the phone and stuff, you don't have to plug it in or anything. Got a professional shock mount, which is what I showed you, it's great. It's got a windscreen and a wind muff, I'll show you those in a second, and it works with a smartphone, GoPro, or camera. So, if you're looking for better sound in your videos, for your YouTube videos, or whatever videos, audio recordings for concerts, or whatever it is you want to do, comes with this awesome carrying case, super duper light, but also like very heavy duty. If I had a guitar case like this, I would really like it, but it just came with this. So it's got the cover, so if you're gonna like hold it, do interviews and stuff, so you'll probably see me do more interviews now that I've got a good microphone set up to do that. Windscreen, awesome for, you know, outside and stuff, so also will be good. Hopefully I get to do some interviews here soon. I'm gonna start working on that. Got a lot of things in the works, but this microphone's totally gonna help me, and thank you so much for letting me try it out. It's awesome. Again, guys, definitely check it out. Everything down in the description is of this video as far as where to get it and all of that jazz, but that's gonna do it for me, guys. But yeah, this is the Comica Micro Compact microphone. Awesome. I love it. It's great. But thanks so much for watching, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. Cheers to you. And I'll see you next time.